meet Kevin Harlan, joined by the talented analyst tandem of Rick Anthony and Chris Webber. David Ulrich is on our sideline. DA, take it away. Well, some say Drew, what a great attitude. He is a monster on defense. David, thank you. And the moment now to check out the Pelicans and coming up. On Friday, they'll be taking on Klay Thompson and the Golden State Warriors. And then on Sunday, they'll be taking on Clint Capella and the Atlanta Hawks. And the starting lineup for the Pelicans, Paul and Holiday combine at the guard spot. Ingram to three and Zion to four. And it's Favors in at the center position. For the Grizzlies, Morant, Brooks, Manning, the backcourt. Jackson and Valanciunas, they're in the middle. And it's Winslow in at the small forward.
Yeah, Kevin, front office shakeup this summer.
Justice Winslow with the shot.
That's the
Grizzlies' first basket of the game.
Right side Favors. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Pelicans will retain possession.
Pelicans ball.
Here's Williamson. Three-pointer. They get it back.
And that's a pure hustle play getting to the offensive glass for the tipper.
Now that's the kind of quality you see in any strong offensive rebounder, isn't it? About a minute played so far here in the first. And it's Brooks at the elbow. Over to the wing. Here's Morant. Plenty of room to knock down the shot.
Morant!
And many fans of Memphis had hoped for a change. But Chris, they still have some question marks with this new leadership.
Yeah, Kevin, that's just because they're relatively young and unproven. A former lawyer is rather than asking for one. I see that league-wide teams are going with former agents and lawyers in their front office.
Grizzlies are going 2 or 3 here to start out the game. And here in the first, closing in on 2 minutes play. And Derek Favors picks up the foul.
Pelicans foul.
First foul of the game.
His first personal foul.
First team foul.
Up and in. On
Justice Winslow with a shot from the field.
How about the head of steam? He's able to generate right there. It just gets to the rack.
To the middle. Stolen by Jackson. Here's Morant, and he keeps the glass on the wing. Morant's got his second basket of the night.
A really smart opening quarter for them at the offensive end. Moving, finding good shots. They're 4 for 5 from the field.
Ingram passes the ball. Feeds it to Williamson. Over Valanciunas. And there's Williamson on the assist by Ball. And the official start of the season, Chris. Is there any opening day for you that sticks out with many years you played in the NBA?
One opening game, and I don't remember who we played, but I know it was with Allen Iverson. And AI and I had meetings before the season to talk about just how much we want to win. Coming up at the end of our careers, and where I remember never get to be a preseason with so much hope, because I knew that he was in, I knew that I was in, and we knew that we both wanted it so bad. So I think we both scored 30 or did something crazy like that. I don't remember, but coming out with him that preseason was so special, because I knew we were going to set the tone for how our team was going to play, and we were engaged that year.
And that's how to make an impact with defense. Once the steal is made, you know they're going to be scattered.
So timeout called. First for Memphis.
And you look at Lonzo Ball, certainly high expectations for this young man. One and done at UCLA.
Ladies and gentlemen,
that's brought substitute pressure.
So Memphis ends up going with a new group. A big group substitution here for New Orleans. On the wing, Jones. First quarter, about 3.5 minutes in. Here's Melton. Has a three. Second chance effort. Trying to get open as Jackson. Here's Clark. Chang, the pass to Melton. You shoot again. It's tipped. Anderson against Ingram. And Jackson gets it to go.
How about the inventive not to only see his open teammate, but deliver the pass as well. They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Chang, the pass to Melton. Offensive rebound. 41 seconds left to play in the first. Shot clock at 6. Knocked loose. And back out. Pelicans pull it in.
It's time for him to start looking for other options. They can't let him keep shooting. His touch is gone.
That one's good for 2. Jackson's got his second basket.
Oh, this is the kind of start they were hoping for.
Grizzlies trail by 7. And up the floor again for New Orleans. Run on the court. That one drives for him.
Well, 6 of their last 10 points coming off the fast break.
Here's Clark. No points in the game yet for him.
Of the defensive attention he receives. And how much fun is it to watch
Davis. The shot comes out. Some solid defense there from Jackson. And with Williamson, it's not just the obvious stuff that impresses you, Greg. It's the little things as well, the attention that needs it.
You know, Kevin, one thing that stands out to me every time I see this young man, whether it's on steals, deflections, block shots, he always seems to pick it clean.
That first time out of the game called for New Orleans. And just over 3 minutes play here in the second quarter. Ball finds Holiday.
Derek Fading. Nico Miller.
Ball feeling it out a bit. New Orleans moving the ball around. A three. That one goes in for him, two, making it look easy. He's now 4 for 4.
This is the mindset ball has. He's not going to go across the
touchdown. Moran passes to Jackson. And a miss there on the triple. And here's the ball. He'll bring it up for New Orleans. Out to Fields. And it's going to be out of bounds. Resistance is
here. Check out Derek's favorite stats. Last year, ninth in field goal percentage, and a top 15 ranking in blocks per game. Supplying that backline protection that is so
valuable. You know, back to his tremendous efficiency shooting last season, top 10 in the league. His dead eye shooting creates so many opportunities for that audience. A shot, no good. Now Memphis takes it the other way. There's 31 seconds left now here in the second. Shoots from 14. Here's Jay. Finished up by Jay.
Is always going to be a strength for him.
Greg, he keeps so many possessions alive, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does. And the defense has to be aware of this. You know, the body arm, you pay the consequences.
Anderson wide open. And that comes out. Anderson's got it all tied up now for Memphis.
And this is a sign that Anderson wants to evolve, looking to become a more dangerous offensive player.
With one on the clock, and he nails the jumper. Favors got his second best of the game. So that'll be it for the first half. Fairly clean the battle underway in this one. Pelicans ahead. They're up. Thanks so much, David. And we'll step away briefly, but we'll be right back out here for the start of the third quarter.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Ernie Johnson here with Shaq and Kenny, and a favorite time of the year. We're after the first two quarters of play, it's New Orleans in control. They've got a two-point lead. Kenny, what did you see from them?
Well, I love the way they put the tempo down the floor for the lane, finishing with authority, getting to the rim, and finishing.
And that's going to do it for our halftime show, sadly.
And as we get to this third quarter, as we've seen so far, neither team able to create much separation on the scoreboard yet. We're seeing a tremendous game from Lonzo Ball.
I just love the patience that first half. Waited until he got the look he wanted.
They're working the ball.
Jackson, Valanciunas, they're in the middle. Morant Brooks manning the backcourt. And it's Winslow in at the three, the small forward. And that's the group for Taylor Jenkins. That's what we begin the second half. Williamson connects from three-point range. Williamson's got it going here at the start of the second half. First points in the third quarter for New Orleans. To the inside. And a dunk by Winslow.
Exceptional vision, and he's incredibly selfless.
And the Grizzlies in the final game of last season, making a franchise record 21 three-pointers in a blowout win against the defending champion, Golden State Warriors.
Yeah, perhaps it's happening. Going forward, foul jam, turn the pace.
Style stress. And how about the incredible timing on that alley-oop?
He absolutely hammered it down. Here's Favors. Valanciunas grabs the board. Valanciunas has got 6 rebounds in the game.
They have been able to turn it into a lead, but their rebound advantage is starting to add up.
And guy you want to run the offense. Zion's showing he can make plays for others, not just himself.
Pulled loose and stolen by Favors. With a finish and a slam dunk by Favors.
That's a stomach punch, guys. Turn it over and give him a free run to the bucket.
Oh, you're so right. No question who has the momentum now.
You are exactly right. And a shifting play like that can change the tone of the game.
Now here's Morant. He's tightly guarded.
Nice work on the glass, but his defense was even better. Really has an impact on that shot.
And there's Williamson on the assist by Holiday. Williamson's got seven.
Williamson with the finish off contact.
And the Grizzlies Brooks making a change here. Brooks checked in. Good on the second free throw. There's 25 seconds left to play in the third. Here's Clark. 5 points in the game. Pass to Chang. Here's Melton. The Grizzlies foul and fourth free throw attempts of the game. The first free throw. So both teams making some changes here.
14 foul.
He doesn't get the second. Jackson from long range. This is good. Shots continuing to fall as we conclude the third quarter. Both teams putting up points. Pelicans by 6. And coming up as soon as we return from break, the fourth quarter gets underway. And a quick look now at the State Farm assist of the game.
And just true artistry right there. I mean, great decision on where to go with the ball. And how about the perfect... How about the unselfishness? Night in and night out, you see guys trying to force their own agenda. Not that time.
3/10 quarters behind us. One more to go. Thanks for being with us as we begin the fourth. So for New Orleans right now, Jackson is out there with Ball. And there's Okafor. And it's Melly at the four-man position. Hooked away. Justice Winslow comes in for Melton, and it's Moran in for Tyus Jones. And New Orleans also making a change. Derek Fisher's checked in for Okafor, and the shot clock expires. 24-second violation. Pelicans lead by 6. Jackson passes to Melton. New Orleans moving the ball around. Picks up the foul. That'll be his second foul of the game. And Jackson is checked in for the Grizzlies.
First team foul.
Check now here's Moran. He's covered by Moran. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Pelicans foul.
What you like most about Brooks is attacking mentality.
He's covered
by defense. He's charging inside.
Dave Rubey's checked in for Jackson. And both free throws good for Brooks.
Out of the locker room after halftime with a much more physical approach than what this foul in the first half.
And there's a whistle that goes on Dylan Brooks.
That's his first,
that is his first foul of the game. And so here is New Orleans. Their biggest lead of the game was 9. And here's Ingram from the arc. A three-pointer is right on target.
Three-point range from his days into Ingram.
The shot sets in to the line.
His third personal foul.
And purely from a physical perspective, John Moran has it all. The height, the long arms, the frame to put on more weight. And few players are more explosive athletically.
Grizzlies trail by 5. Dishes it to Winslow. Brooks, no one around. Off the mark there with a three-point shot. And with Moran, you not only get the physical attributes great, you get the mental toughness and awareness.
This kid loves to compete. That's the bigger the game, the bigger he plays. I think we're looking at a potential all-NBA performance. And it's all set there.
That one is off shot. And for all the trauma surrounding Lonzo Ball's entrance into the NBA, one thing is for certain.
And Lonzo will always have the media attention, but the fact is, he is a very talented player. His
playmaking
was as elite as advertised from day one. He's starting to find his spots on how he can score for himself, but everything else in this game is what you want from an elite point guard.
A nice shot by Winslow.
Winslow, great.
Really been working on his passing. Nice job, dude.
Pass to Melly, stolen by Winslow. They get a hand on it. course, he's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight.
And there's a whistle.
That goes on Dylan Brooks. That's foul number two.
That's
for
his
second. Williamson is checked in
for the Pelicans.
Holiday comes in for Josh Hart. Through outside Holiday. Launches a three. And Ball gets it to go. Long answers by Holiday. And that's 13 points for Lonzo Ball. The Grizzlies trail by five. Stolen by Ball. And here's the fast break. Ball leading the way. Brooks grabs the board.
I don't think the defense got enough here. Something caused this.
That's one. It's a shot, and that's 2 points. It's a little loose. It's one. He's got 5 points now in the quarter.
There's that pass. He's battling with every ounce of energy he has.
Here's Ball. Score the basket. Number six for him this game. 6 for 9. 67% shooting.
Take another bigger responsibility over time. You gotta respect Ball's tenacity.
Passing to Winslow. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with
it's
the foul.
Personal foul.
Yeah, easy call.
That's the first.
That is nice.
So he gets them both. And
now down to
a
one possession game. Those foul shots.
Shot is off. 1:20 left in the fourth quarter. And foul on the shot. So the Jets lost. Hands on it. It's a foul.
This is a challenge to this team. How do you stop Williamson without foul?
And so he drops them both. It's a 5-point game.
They get what they want out of that trip run. Now a 2-possession game.
And the call will be against Lonzo Ball. That's his first foul of the game.
It's
the
most personal foul.
And no good as the first free throw.
Penalty situation.
We'll see if he can nail the second.
One of the younger players to enter the 2019 draft. Ball Grant. Wise beyond his years.
And Holiday kicks the Favors. Holiday trying to free himself up. And that one's good by Favors.
Okay, listen, you got to body him up when he's in the paint. If you play off of him, that's just too easy points.
The Grizzlies trail by six. Favors grabs the double. Here's Ellis. Oh, no.
This is from
now a timeout called by Memphis. They tied by six. 50 seconds left in the fourth quarter. This one will come in now. This is an important player of the game. Lonzo Ball.
And he's just been crushing it from the field tonight, Kevin. Whether it's been on open looks or with the guy draped all over him, he just hadn't missed much. With his percentage in the sky high,
Justice Winslow with the shot.
Choice but to make him their number one option on every trip.
All right, let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Oldham.
Hey, guys, I caught Taylor Jenkins' message to his team. Even though they're doing this as much, he said, look, guys, I've got more than been down this road before. We know what we need to do. Kevin, let's see if we can overcome these guys.
And stolen by Williamson. And that's an intentional foul.
That's his second.
Fast and execute is your opening move.
Our timeout called by Memphis. They trail by five.
Says he
T-shirt time!
Now the Grizzlies with possession here. It's a 5-point game. Separate the shot clock again. Good, so it's Memphis with it. Here's Brooks. Cut! tip-off goes to New Orleans. And always a good ride in these post-regulation battles. This overtime now looking to be exciting. Courtesy of Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go. Adjusted to the lineup, of course, now in overtime. So the Grizzlies five right now. Best is Winslow out there with Clark. And then it's Moran. Then there's Jonas Valanciunas. And it's Jones in two. And the dunk by Williamson.
Just finishing in transition is the best part of Williamson's offense right now.
Holiday brings the double team. Clark gets to Winslow. Moran through the wide right of Miller. And we're going to have a jump ball. It's tied up there. Memphis will get the first possession, and no shortage of excitement here.
Jonas Valanciunas
is in overtime in this game.
Now he uses his physical tools.
This is from Fulis with attacking the defense.
That's a heads up play by Dallas Clark. Washington College Zion. This is a big game. Big Clark there. That's a huge bucket right there. That's it.
Brooks checked in for Tyus Jones. The Grizzlies trail by four. Brooks has got space. Good in the ninth.
Jones with 2 points.
8 points for Brooks.
Oh, let's hear you, man. Get up and get it out.
Time out.
Ladies and gentlemen, the dance team.
Talk it over.
Nice, fans. Let me hear you scream.
That was bizarre. 4 quarters, not enough. We're just over a minute into overtime. Here's Ball. And Ball gets this again. For Memphis, they've gone 2-4.
Thank you.